What's up, people? Wild Bill here. Last video was a shakedown of my new kayak. You know, I want to tell you, last year is my first year filming. You know, and I want to show you the progress I've made. I started out in that thing. Little sun dolphin sit-in, you know, a little $100 job from Walmart. You know, just messing around, see if I'd like it or not. No, then after about a month of fishing, I graduated to this Lifetime Teton Pro 116. It was a pretty good ride. You know, I had it set up with a basket in the back and my anchor and everything. Got this little mount here, added some tracks here and there, a piece of foam for hooks and whatever. Pretty nice paddle, but I gotta step it up again. Find a deal on this Hobie. One of my buddies was getting rid of, so I ended up getting it. Little Hobie Compass 2021 model. I've already started accessorizing a little bit. I've moved my hatch over with my basket over. Rod holders and my anchor and stuff. Now I installed the floor mat, came along with it, has a square hatch in the rear. Relocated the circle hatch up to the front. See, I got a little some rod holders and cup holder and my camera mount and all that good stuff in there. But a couple more accessories I want to do. Got anchor trolleys, a couple more rod holders, some more rails, a couple more pouches. And there's a couple things on there that you can do to spruce it up a little bit, get it ready for fishing. And being winter time and the water's all cold, I mean, I'm a fair weather fisher, I'll tell you that right now. So spend the next couple days trying to get all this thing coming together, and I'll show you some progress as I move along. Y'all hang out.
All right, guys, I know that video is pretty quick, but I'm finally done. So I have everything modded, have it all set up, and I'll do another video after this a little slower, and I'll walk through everything, show you what I added, and show you how I hook up all my gear and everything that I take with me. So look forward to that in the next video. So till then, Wild Bill out.